Okay, he got, it had been $30 and then it went down to $10 and then it scanned for $6. So we were so excited. And it comes with Bunny.
No.
Is that Ducky?
Yeah.
Ducky and Woody and some stuff for the carnival game and some bullets. And we're super excited. So now we're going to unbox it. Bullets. No, those are like to knock down, but the things inside of it is bullets.
Me and Marshall usually just whip stuff open. Yeah, there's a little bit of tape right here. So I'm just going to lift that tape off.
We opened it. And we haven't opened him.
And here's some other characters. Ducky, Jesse.
Come on, how are you going to shoot it? It's just like that right there.
Bunny and Vet
and Duke Kaboom.
And I feel like there's some more.
We do have more, but we must have misplaced them. But this one and Woody.
Show you how you shoot the bottles down,
which I'm glad that the bottles are in one piece instead of like multiples. So you get to move this out of from there, and then you put one of them down, and he shot it.
Yay, Marshall! Go.
Yay!
So I think this is pretty cool. Let's let Ham ride up this.
Here's Ham.
Let's see if Ham wants to ride.
No.
Do you have any more
muscles? Yeah.
And who wants to slide down?
40. Wee. Marshall has
40. Oh, let me see 40. Make him slide down the side.
That's what it shows on the bot.
Because he got in the trash can.
I like trash.
Hey, where's Woody?
We need Woody to get him out of the trash.
I need to unhook Woody. Yeah. So, what do y'all think of this?
I give it 2. If you please give this video 2,000 thumbs up, and we might do another Imaginext video with that Toy Story.
Yeah, because we have another one over there. Here's a short little thing of all the Imaginexes we have. Mm-hmm. Wow. Does Marshall have enough toys?
Yes.
All right, say bye.
And me too.
Bye.
And if you
bye. Have-